Day 24, Word made flesh. The Word became flesh and dwelt among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. Today's word is Word made flesh. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Invite God into your life in a real and personal way. Join our Instagram Advent Daily Challenge. Take and post an inspiring photo related to the Advent Word of the Day. Tag us at Grace33Girl on Instagram or tag us at All About the Grace Facebook page. Click subscribe to get immediate video uploads.